We ran over 1,000 trucks, collecting 10,000 tons of garbage and 2,000 tons of metal, glass, and plastic for recycling every day. So yeah, the days start early.
She's proven herself to be an effective leader.
When she wants something done, she's going to get it done.
I was commissioner of the world's largest sanitation department. I had to be ready for anything. Blizzards, hurricanes, tropical storms, downed trees. We did it all. When you have 8.4 million people counting on you, there's no room for failure.
If there's a problem, Catherine will solve it.
Multitasking, it's what a mayor should do. So you need somebody that can do, wear 4, 5, 6, 7 hats. And she has the big shoulders to do it too.
I got it done because it was my job. At the Department of Environmental Protection, I was responsible for making sure everyone had clean water. There's no room for error there. You need to be able to brush your teeth.
There's a reason she was chosen to be the food czar. She had to find a way to deliver food to 1 million New Yorkers every day in the middle of a pandemic.
If anybody can fix New York City, it's this lady right here. Let me tell you.
Don't put me in front of a podium at a press conference. I want to be where I can solve problems. As lead czar, I addressed years of neglect to protect children from exposure. I laid the foundation to send zero waste to landfills by 2030.
She always wants to do things better for the people of New York. She's innovative.
Catherine has a long vision of the future, and I think her approach on climate change is indicative of that.
I want this city to work for every family, like it did for mine growing up. It was kick the can and stick ball all day long. Brooklyn back then was a place where my parents could afford to raise all 5 of us. My brother, my older sister, and I were all adopted. I didn't have to look any further than the dinner table to see how diversity makes us stronger. I want New York to be a city where folks can afford to raise a family and be treated with respect no matter the color of their skin.
You know, she treats everybody like a human being.
She's always been nurturing and helpful.
I've learned from my father.
I'm 58 years old. I've lived in this city all my whole life, and I've never seen anybody with more experience than her. You know what I mean? All right, you want to say she's not a politician, but it's not a politician that we need right now. We need somebody that's going to come in and straighten things out.
New York City needs a creative, compassionate, and caring problem solver.
Being a mayor of New York City is not easy. It's a big city. You can't make everybody happy.
We need grit. We have to get through this pandemic and prioritize core services to make sure that New Yorkers feel safe getting back to work and back to school. I'm Catherine Garcia, and for 14 years, my job has been to solve problems for New York, and I've got no plan to stop now. And I know New York City can be what it has always been, the best damn city in the world.